Actually, obviously, I believe in true love, but I think I've not been lucky enough to find true love till now.
अगर तुम्हें मुझसे शादी नहीं करनी तो कोई बात नहीं, but at least एक बार मुझे समझने की कोशिश तो करो। हम लोग एक दूसरे के लिए बने, trust me। और जब तक तुम हाँ नहीं कहोगी, तब तक मैं तुम्हारा इंतजार करूँगा।
So I think I'm blessed that I have a family like this.
And who is Abhishek's recent crush?
Shukran va Hepcom.
Yeah,
thank you and love you all.
Oh,
so sweet.
Now, friends, this is Abhishek Malik.
Hi guys, I'm Abhishek Malik. As you all know me, I'm an Indian actor and I work in television. And what I want to tell you about me is like I am very focused, very, very resolute about my thoughts. I love my family. Everybody knows whosoever is, you know, close to me. They know me that I love my family. I can't live without them. They are my backbone. They are my strength. I love my bacha, Sia, Ria, my sister. And I just feel blessed that I have all these people in my life. Thank you so much. And you guys too.
Love it. Some people take more than 45 seconds also to finish.
I had a lot to think today, but I couldn't.
I know, right? Yalla, congratulations. You have unlocked category number one, which is called Fans Moment. Okay. Now, in here, we will ask you four brief questions that I have gathered. And I will ask two more questions from the live. So I want to ask all the people on the live to write their questions on the question mark box below, which is the box below the question mark. Let them write two questions. After the four questions that have ended, I will pick up two from the live. Ready?
And we'll go ahead. So, perfect. Yes.
First question. Does Abhishek believe in true love?
In true love? Wow.
Lots of questions.
Okay. Actually, obviously, I believe in true love, but I think I've not been lucky enough to find true love till now. Like people say, everybody, you know, there is somebody for somebody. So let's see. I'm just waiting for the right one to come. And still now, I haven't experienced what true love is. I'm being very honest today.
Let's hope you will find, inshallah, very soon. Question number two. How was your first act in front of the camera? Was he nervous or excited?
I was very nervous. I still remember my first show was Chhal. It was on Colors. I had no idea how to act. I mean, I'm being very honest. I had no idea. I mean, the cameras were in front of me. We did a master shot. I thought the shot is over. Then they came for a two shot. I was like, abhi to kiya pura. Phir se kar rahe hain. They said, sir, two shot hai.
Oh.
Maine kar diya. Then they said, sir, ab OS tha.
So
my face, yes, OS. Mm-hmm. OS was there. So maine kaha, ab kya karu? Kehte sir, jo pehle kiya. So maine kaha, wo record nahi hua. So, I had no idea about this. I was lucky enough that I got my first show and that too as a lead. So, I think I am blessed. I didn't have to, struggle that much in Bombay. And I think it is all because of my mother, my family, their wishes, everything. Because I think without all these things, you can't survive. And you can't grow in life. So, I think I'm blessed that I have a family like this.
Very beautiful, inshallah. God bless all of you guys.
So it was very, very horrifying. I was scared.
I understand.
To the core. But I tried to manage. The producer is to shout actually. But theek hai, wo kisi aur pe shout karti thi ki mere ko bol ke. So suna mere ko rahi hai, bol kisi aur ko rahi hai. So I learned. It's a process. Yeah. You learn things.
I know. But now you are shining everywhere. MashaAllah. Yeah. Can you see me? Because I can see the buffering circles going on. I think network issues. Is it? Is it okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now it's good?
Yeah, it's cool now. There was a little bit of this thing. Yeah, disturbance. Yes, perfect.
Done. Okay, question number three. In your show, Kaha Hum Kaha Tum, who was the only person that was very energetic and always hyper and happy in the sets?
Energetic, hyper and?
Happy. Like every time he is very happy in the sets.
See, Karan is a very lively guy. I've worked with Karan in the previous show. Yeah. Hello?
Yeah. Hey, I can see you.
Yeah, okay.
Can you see me?
I think yeah, all good. So I think Karan Grover, he is a very nice guy. A wonderful actor too. So I think I was very happy when I got to know that he's going to be there in the show as well. So it was amazing because sharing screen space with Grover means a lot because he's an experienced actor. Obviously, he's a matured guy and he's got that fine quality, you know, of acting and all. So it's very nice, you know. Yeah. I was very happy. So Grover is one of the guys who I really gelled with. Chilled out banda, ekdam mast hai, Punjabi.
That's great. Okay, now last question before we go for two live questions. This is the last question before we go to live live questions. Now this I have been receiving a lot. They're saying, who is Abhishek's recent crush?
Good question.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so I've been yesterday only I was watching this movie Dilwale. So I saw Preeti Sen and I really liked her. Yeah, the way she is, you know, she's very vibrant and very, very. She was giving a very positive vibe altogether. So yeah, I kind of like her. Yeah.
Done. Now we'll go for two live questions. Now let me see which question they have wrote. Okay, this question. No, we'll go for. Okay, this one.
Okay. Which role did you like, Rohan on YHM or Rohan in Kahan Hum Kahan Tum?
Which was more difficult, nice question.
Actually, if you compare both the shows, Rohan in Yeh Hai Mohabbate was very, very negative in the beginning.
Yes.
But later on, he turned positive and he actually realized that he actually loves Alia. But at that time, he couldn't get married to her because Yug was already back. So playing that character was really nice because YHM itself is a Titanic. It's a milestone.
Yeah.
So there's a huge fan base altogether for YHM. And if you are doing something in that show, I mean, you have to be there.
Yeah.
You can't just let go of things like this because I still remember my first scene was with Divyanka Di and I was a bit nervous in spite of the fact that I've done so many shows, but you know that you are standing in front of a person big who's actor, already so famous, a very big actor, yes. So I wanted to break the ice, but the best thing what Divyanka Di did was she came to me and we were just sitting next to each other and she's like, "Hi Abhishek, I just got to know that you have joined the show and all. So are you all set?" I was like, "Yeah, I'm all set, but a little scared." Kati, no, we'll kill it, don't worry. So that was very sweet. It was a very sweet gesture. That's how you break the ice. So she made me feel very comfortable. In fact, the entire YHM family, including Karan Patel, Krishna Mukherjee, all of them, all these people, they were amazing. Riyansh, it was a huge show. Yeah. And I think I'm thankful to Sandeep Sikand who gave me an opportunity to work for this thing. And again, I did a show with Sandeep Sikand only. His show was this thing, Kahan Hum Kahan Tum. So I'm glad that they, you know, finalized me for this. So I'm happy. But I think YHM was very good. It was very challenging. Yeah. You know, I had to do so many things. Fight karna hai, ladna hai, kisi ko marna hai, fekna hai, all that.
I know. Okay, now let's go for the last question and then we go for the do you know how to sing? Abhishek, do you know how to sing?
Yeah. What?
Do you know how to sing?
Do you not? No, not at all. Come on. I guess whosoever is watching me, you know, they'll go offline. Don't do that, please.
Okay, let's go for this question.
What is your favorite Hindi movie? I'm a Ranbir Kapoor fan. So I love him. I love him. So I think.
Ye Jawani Hai Deewani and Barfi.
No. I'll go with Ye Jawani Hai Deewani and Rockstar.
Rockstar.
That was amazing. The way he performed. Honestly, when I saw it for the first time, I didn't understand the movie. I was like, "Kya bakwas hai?" But later on, I got the hang of it, and I watched it so many times. It was crazy.
It's huge, huge.
It's huge.
Very huge. Okay, now congratulations. You have finished category number one. Now, before going to category number two, we have one more challenge. Now, in this challenge, I'm giving you one question, only to answer a question. You have a list of seven questions, like 1 to 7. Whatever number you will choose, I will do the question. So it's like a blind question. 1 to 7, which is your favorite number?
5.
5. It says one negative comment you ever received in social media.
It's very common. Yeah, that I'm a bad actor, but it's okay. I guess being an actor, we are used to it. It's very, very this thing. You don't know how to act, learn acting. What are you doing? Wasting your time. But it's okay. I think we are used to it now, and I actually appreciate these things. Okay, yaar, aap bol rahe ho, it's okay. You don't like it, switch it off, yeah. So this is what I've been getting. It's okay. It's a part of.
This is common. Everyone is getting phone. Every also big A-lister they're getting, but it's okay. I think people have no work on to say bad things. They have really they need some prayers.
And they hide behind. Yeah. And it's very saddening that they hide behind these fake profiles who doesn't have a display picture. I mean, get a live dude, at least have a photo logo and then talk.
Exactly. So they have to get live. Exactly.
I think these are the liberties which these people have because of these social media platforms, but it's okay.
Khaliwali. I say always Khaliwali. Let it be. So category number 2, congratulations, you have Allah, which is called Super Double Drama. Now, in this one, okay. We have 3 pillars. Pillar number 1 is called Dub My Scene. So, I'm going to show you a scene of a Bollywood movie with 10 seconds. You have to dub that scene by your own. So, whatever you think that the character have to say, it's your creativity. Just you dub that scene and show us your creativity. Okay.
Okay.
So, see the scene first. Once you're ready, let me know. So, you can start, okay?
Well, one sec. I'm going to do it like all together, like... when the scene is on, or we'll do it later?
No, just see the scene now. That's tell me you're ready, then you do it with the scene.
Okay, got it.
Okay, so this is the scene. What do you think that it will be this? Now you have to say, I'm you. This is... Once you're ready, let me know.
The video is not pretty clear, yeah. Once again. Blur.
Really?
I can see. Yeah, I can see this. Akshay Kumar, but who?
Yeah. What do you want to Akshay Kumar do in this scene? What do you think? Which dialogue will suit this scene?
I don't know what movie is this.
Let it be. This is from Khilari 76, I think. But
okay.
You put your own dialogue to this scene. Let me see your creativity.
Okay, this is quite tough.
I know, right? I am bringing something very challenging for you, by the way.
Okay. So he must be like, since he's talking to a girl, he'll be like, "Arey madam, kya Babu Rao ke saath time waste kar rahi hain? Chaliye mere saath. Aapko gaadi mein ghumate hain. Let's go for a long drive." Long drive.
Actually, I wanted you to say this one. This one really with movement, with this one, it really suits.
Yes.
It really suits. Okay. Now the second pillar, second last pillar, is called pop-up quiz. Bollywood pop-up quiz. I'm going to give you 5 questions, and each question has 1 point. So total of 5 points. And then I'm going to put in my story that how much Abhishek got out of 5. So everyone will see. So till now, Zareen Khan and Karishma Tanna got 5 out of 5 without any fan help. So fans can help you with the answer, but they got without any fans. So are you ready?
Yeah.
Question number 1. Give me any 3 movie names that starred Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif.
Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif. Welcome.
Yes.
Akshay Kumar and Katrina. There were a lot of movies there. Namaste London.
Okay.
Akshay Kumar and Katrina. Dedanadan.
Nice. Great. Official Garima Jain is saying Namaste London. Yeah, he already said. So fans can help you.
Hi Garima. Yeah.
Okay, but best don't take from fans, you can have full point. Okay. Question number 2. I'm giving you a story. Tell me the movie name. A story about a girl.
Give me a story,
Yeah, a story about a girl who goes for a honeymoon without her husband. Easy.
Queen.
Yes. Now, the next one might be a little bit tough. A movie that Alia Bhatt made a guest appearance in the song.
Oh, रणबीर कपूर,
यस,
अनुष्का शर्मा,
यस,
दैट मूवी, दैट सॉन्ग, ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग, समथिंग समथिंग.
ओके, ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग इज डन. ए दिन मुश्किल. ग्रेट.
क्वेश्चन
नंबर 4, लिटिल बिट मोर डिफिकल्ट. हु प्लेज द रोल ऑफ शाहरुख खान डॉक्टर इन कल हो ना हो?
शाहरुख खान डॉक्टर, सो सोनाली बेंद्रे.
Very good. Someone's right. Abhishek Singh, student of the year 2. Oh yeah, that was also right. Student of the year 2 was also right.
Yeah, actually, yeah, right. He was there in that. No.
Oh,
no,
but yeah.
So I haven't seen student of the year 2. I've seen one. So that was
one
that
is
was
based nice. On.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Last, okay. I'm gonna show you a clip. Tell me either the movie name or song name. Okay. See, I'm. No. Let me see which one is more difficult, song or movie. Okay, Khas, I will give you. You can choose whatever, no problem. Yeah,
okay.
This is it.
I can't see it. Wait. What is this? All of these people. This is. Jenny. Her name is Jenny in the movie.
Yeah, I know. Movie name or song name?
Yaar, ye wo hai. One second.
Go for it.
I will. Wait. This is. अरे यार ये बहुत प्यारी मूवी है देखी है मैंने. एक मिनट ये गाना तो वो है something.
Sing it maybe.
जब से मिला हूँ shining in the sun na 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 something.
At least you say it. खलास.
तेरा होने लगा हूँ सम. Yes. Yes.
Great, you got
5 out of 5.
Yeah.
Yes, I told you I'm a Bollywood freak. Yeah.
Yeah, I should have given you more difficult. Wallah. See, I am very kind because it's your first time on the show. So next time I'll give you very difficult.
No, but
I will give you the very 90s also.
See, I'm a Bollywood freak, so I know these are really tough.
Avika's also here. Avika also did good job, by the way. She did good job.
Thank you, sir.
I had her. Okay, now I'm going to show you last spell of the Arabic. So you have to say something in Arabic. First thing,
okay,
do you know anything in Arabic? Anything, nothing?
Nothing at all, nothing. Habibi? I don't know what
it is. Okay, at least you said Habibi is good. Habibi means like my love, something like that. Okay,
how do you say
now
that?
I'm going to show you 3 images. You have to pronounce it. Very easy. This is the first one.
But these are not here. I can't see them properly. They're not clear.
Really?
Yeah, actually. I can't even see you now. It's blurred.
Oh, what happened?
I don't know.
This Arabic turns everything upside down.
Shall I log in again? By any chance? It's clear now.
Okay,
so first is... Shukr... again, blur. Wait. Com.
Yeah,
thank you, and love you all.
Oh, you so have sweet pronunciation. Now, second one is this one.
Varda.
Yeah, new flower.
Okay.
Oh, flower. You can tell this one to all your lovely ladies. You are Varda, new flower.
So
now,
sweet.
Lastly, this little long, but brace yourself.
Can I see it on this one? Yeah. No, wait. I said blur. Huh. Okay. I can say it now. Ana Ahla Wahid Dakhil El Television Show Waycom.
Waycom.
I'm so sorry, Waycom.
No, it was. It means am I the best looking on TV? What say? Nice. You have very nice pronunciation. Now say it again with the expression.
With the expression. Okay.
Yeah.
It says, Ana Ala Wahid Dakhil El Television Show Waycom. Don't kill me.
That was say that expression nicely.
Very tough, yeah. This is tough.
I know, this is tough. That's why I'm giving you a challenge. But it was very good. You have done very well, by the way. It was amazing,
thank you so
Abhishek,
much.
Honestly speaking.
Thank you so much.
So what
thank
do you want
so
to
much,
say
Ahmed.
At the last to all of your fans?
Well, Ahmed, first of all, I would like to thank you for having me here. Thank you so much. I mean it. Really, I mean it because it was pending from really long. So thank you so much, Ahmed, for making me a part of it. And I would like to thank all my fans for always loving me, always supporting me, and always, they're always there. I'll be very honest. Whenever I feel a bit low, I just look at the comments, the messages, the way they
the
love
good
me.
Comments. The good ones.
So I feel very happy, and then I get that push, you know. So I would like to thank all my fans from across the world. Thank you so much for loving me. Thank you so much for giving me all your love. I'm always there, and I'll try to improve myself, and I'll try to entertain you as much as I can. And guys, please be safe. It's a request.
Exactly. And there will be on the Eid, which is happening maybe after 2 weeks, inshallah, I'm doing a new segment, which is called Fan Moment, which we will bring three fans to ask you one question face to face. Like we will have a video chat where they will they will ask one question and then they will leave. So we will do that one, inshallah, on Eid as a gift for your fan page because they are doing very good things for your fan pages.
I know. They were so excited about today. So sweet. That's a wonderful thing.
Done. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Ahmed. Lots of love to you.
Bahut dhanyavaad. Itna maza aaya aaj, honestly speaking. It was so good. And all the love, all the success, all the support from Dubai to you. Wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And see you later.